truck driving jobs, and I would come up to New Jersey sometime to do runs up here, and I wrote this song on East Brunswick.
It's lonely in the Garden State, a place with no left turns, and a Motel 6 in East Brunswick, smoking till my lungs burn. I put ice in the trash can to cool down my beer, breathing the perfume in the room, but the person last year. I can't stand this city, I can't stand this song, I can't stand being home.
Small circle of friends, and that is my bona fide, legitimized excuse for the abrasiveness, honesty, and absolute absurdity of this next verse. Forgive me, but y'all have done this crap to me.
The first night we met, we fucked on the couch in my living room. Set the board and pretend it didn't happen. Searching for your lost phone, which I found between the cushions, the little pile of our clothes. You said you couldn't leave without it. Lord, I should have kept my eyes closed. I left for work directly then, for a 15-hour day. Made just over $100, none of which I ever saved. Didn't hear too much from you before, I never heard from you again. Cause as soon as this shit starts falling, it's bound to end. I throw empty beer cans at the TV when I'm watching the news. I hate Republicans, I hate Democrats, I hate liberals too. I think pacifists are weak and violence is wrong. But I don't live for police and I fight when it's called for. The truth is I don't care who or where I fit in at all. But I keep on living simple, riding fast and living slow. I write standard morning songs with boring standard chords, just like the best and the worst. Verse, chorus, bridge, repeat.
Motherfucker!
And so long.